keeping this thought in mind, let us focus our ever-wandering mind to pray and worship Lord for well-being, success and happiness. Hence, we will begin with the ritual of lighting the lamp. May I request Professor Banerjee, the Honorable Chief Guest Dr. Anoop Roy Chaudhary, Professor Bhattacharya, Professor Khurana and a representative from IMT Students Community to please ignite the lamp of knowledge and mark the beginning of the occasion in a truly gracious spirit.
Celebrate here to we are gathered here to celebrate a man's vision, Sri Mahendranath, who obviously had a dream to live a life which was larger than a set of numbers. But that's the kind of footprint we have with respect to touching a very critical aspect of capacity building in the nation with respect to management development capacity. We have roughly 70 odd faculty at Ghaziabad. We understand we celebrate the past, and we are gathered here to celebrate a visionary. And I come actually from an institution where I learned a lot of things, which was set up by another visionary, Professor Ravi Mathai. Some of you may be aware of what a vision does to an institution and the way it touches human civilization in general, but nation building in particular. So I'm delighted that we are gathered here to celebrate Mr. Nath, and we understand that it is the future that must be our target with the guidance from the past, and that's why we are celebrating with a topic where we are talking. We are here to listen to Dr. Roy Chaudhary building.
Was not particularly good while playing cards and golf or dancing. Failure in love or impressing girls, but for the system of arranged marriage, would have remained single. The title of the book, Reflections of an Industrialist, From Madhouse to Millionaire. Hidden behind this subtle sense of humor is the self-made man, the industrialist, the visionary, Sri Mahendranath, the author of the book. Ladies and gentlemen.
Well, a very good afternoon to all of you. My eminent colleagues on the dais, Professor Vivek Banerjee, who is instrumental for getting me here today, Professor Surajit Bhattacharya, our former colleague of NTPC, Professor K.K. Sinha, my colleague who started doing PhD with me in IIT Delhi and went far ahead of me, Dr. Girish Tripathi. Mr. Sunil Trivedi, my colleague from NTPC. Mr. Mitadru Basu, representing Tata Macro Health, who are publishing my first book, which is going to be launched very soon. All the distinguished faculty members and dear young MBA students. I'm thankful to IIT Ghaziabad for giving me this opportunity to address this audience, which is mainly consisting of young minds of whose freshness and energy, on whose hard work and creativity rests the future of our society, our economy, and our country. They are really, you guys are really the builders of tomorrow's India. We just heard a lot about the founder of this institution, Mr. Mahendranath, a person of tremendous entrepreneurial drive and leadership qualities, a person who strongly believed in returning to the society what he got from the society, mostly through his hard work. Something that we can all learn from, and something that you guys have to be proud of. The brief introduction said that he did not have any formal managerial education or professional training, but he went on to his
Thank you.